My name is Toni Gauna. I'm the Director of Operations for Perfection Industrial Finishing. I've worked my way up through the company. I've done customer service, expediting, quality management, department management, and now I'm the Director of Operations. What I like most about my job is my team. They build me up every day. We build each other up. We teach each other new things every day. It's a good, fun work environment, and we get stuff done. I was charged with sales of drugs, and I did 5.5 years for the crimes that I committed. Being incarcerated was probably the hardest thing I've ever done, watching my children grow up through the fence, and my family struggle, and there was nothing I could do about it. And then realizing that there's so much more to the world than just what I was doing before really opened my eyes a lot. It was probably the best thing that's happened to me. It saved my life and put me where I am today. Yeah. The programs that they offer in the prison, if you go to the programs and you work the programs, they work for you. I was one of the ones that was able to complete the program and graduate with a degree in business and technical industries, all provided by Goodwill and Pima Community College. I applied at fast food, I applied everywhere, and nobody would give me an opportunity. And that's what's really important about the reentry or the second chance employees, is needing the opportunity.
And Toni came in and started as a masking operator. She moved from the masking department into customer service. There was an opening in production management running one of the departments here. She took over that and did well. She is hardworking, very, very smart, tenacious, doesn't give up, stays and gets the job done for whatever it needs to be, is a great communicator, just a really great employee. She is my right-hand person at the company. We grew over 18 months from 40 employees to 80, so we doubled the size of our workforce, and over 50% of those workers are second chance employees.
53.7% of my employees here are felons, and 40% are from rehabilitation centers, and we have less than a 10% turnover rate. And it's because we invest in them and they invest in us. Every day I hear new things like, oh, I got my driver's license back today, or look at my new truck, or I get to visit my daughter this weekend. And they wouldn't have that if they weren't given an opportunity.
We hope with those investments we give them that we get that loyalty in return. And so far it's worked out really well.
I don't know where I'd be right now if I wasn't given an opportunity. I've advanced my education. I support my children, help my family because I was given an opportunity. We need more employers to give people a second chance, provide an opportunity to become successful.